folks talking about all that rainfall we saw. You saw lots of rain here.
Oh,
but
yeah. It was pouring down, lightning, thunder. I mean,
you live downtown.
Not anymore. I moved. Right. Northwest Oklahoma City.
Okay.
But yeah. I was going to take a shower, and I was like, oh, maybe I should wait since there's lightning.
Smart idea. Yes. It's a good lightning safety, Lacey. And we do have to worry about that with summertime storms.
Yeah.
All the people enjoying the outdoors. Just have ways to get your alerts. Yesterday, with not an even spread, we had about 2 inches.
If you or a loved one were issued the dual-ended combat earplugs and now have hearing loss or ringing in the ears, call the law offices of Davis and Crump right now. Operators are standing by.
This is News of Airplanes. Celebrating 7 decades of broadcasting excellence, Oklahoma's News 4.
Come on in to Cimarron Steakhouse, home of the 10.99 8-ounce steak special. Bring all your friends and family to the People's Choice. Cimarron Steakhouse, 201 North Meridian. Come on in now. Cimarron Steakhouse, 201 North Meridian.
You're watching KAUT, Freedom 43 TV. It's Rise and Shine from Oklahoma's News 4.
To Rise and Shine. We got Lucas here already.
Oh, hi.
Ready there. And coming up on the show, guess what? They've named the cute pandas. That's right, at the Oklahoma City Zoo, the red pandas.
Oh.
So we will reveal the names of that in just a bit. And here's some random video there of just some cute pandas.
So we have these pandas at our zoo.
Oh, I'm supposed to read all of them. I can't see what I'm logging.
Oh, is it Lucas, Lacey, and Emily?
Yes. How did you know? There's only two, though. So we'll see who got left out. Wick Services will show off some healthy frozen treats to help you stay cool this summer. Emily, have a look at the forecast and how hot it's going to get. It's more of the heat index.
And it's Teach Me Something Tuesday. Teach Me Something Tuesday. Teach Me Something Tuesday. Teach Me Something Tuesday.